Hello and welcome back to Mario Party 4. We have 6 turns left on Boo's Big Gala. We are going to finish the board today. God. Unless she doesn't win this one. Why is this poor conspiring against me? Battle mini game. Cool, I have even more money. Still no stars, but hey, I've got money and that's what matters. They have been against me this whole game, Goomba. Treasure track. Okay. Here we go.
Yeah, I'm the best!
I'm not gonna win!
It's really satisfying to win a game like that when you can see your opponents in the camera. Like, that's actually huge.
Yay!
I'm no tactician, so... That was kind of a good move, but it's Wario. What do you expect? Oh, it's this one! I love this game!
Thank you.
Hey. Sorry, puzzle games are one of those things I have to concentrate, or else I won't, or else I'll lose. God, Wario, like, boned himself almost immediately. Be able to win this if I spy on stars. But I don't like Waluigi having coins. Oh, rip. Nope, I still take his coin, but I rolled a 3. Not this fucking nonsense.
I got it.
It was a little slow going there at the first, but once we figure out how to play the damn Wii game. the lottery ball. Wow. This is actually kind of nerve-wracking. This is like really fucking nerve-wracking. Bold move. Bold move, Cotton. Let's see if it plays off. Thousand begins. I forgot how nerve-wracking Thousand is. Now we get dicey. I memorized pineapple grape and apple and milk. Whoa. Whoa. Carry stuff by the way. Of course it was Wario. Alright, well, this episode ran on a bit longer than I was expecting it to. That Bowser minigame took up a lot of time, and that's actually a little upsetting, because that means I have to flood the rest of this board and the minigame over into the next episode. So, Yeah, I guess I'll do that. As always, thank you for watching. If you're still enjoying this series, let me know in the comments, because I will totally record more. I will totally record more of this. Other than that, there's some other stuff up on the screen I'm sure by now to watch, so I'll see you guys in the next episode. Relax and take it easy.